Hi everyone. So today we're going to be taking you through the reverse engineering process on this part. Now we're going to use the iron scan HX and Design X reverse engineering software. What this allows us to do is scan our part, put that into our Design X software and recreate the part from scratch. This is beneficial so that we can recreate parts that may have been damaged, or we may even only have one blade on this turbine and we can actually remake all the blades just from that single piece. Let's show you how it can be done. So now what I'm going to do is first of all scan our parts. Now you can scan a part that may be damaged and need replicating, so let's get that scan now. Once I've collected all of my part, I can then put this into the Design X software ready for reverse engineering. So now that we've 3D scanned our part, we're going to put that into Design X ready for reverse engineering. Let's jump into Design X now. What we can do here is gather all the features from the part and then draw around them to recreate our parts from the ground up. As you can see on the screen, we're able to recreate this turbine in its entirety to give us a solid STP part, which allows us to use that in all sorts of different CAD softwares for different processes. If you'd like to know more about our reverse engineering services or get some reverse engineering done yourself, reach out at 3dgbre.com and I'll be happy to take you through the process.